Man, you already know what it is. Y'all see the name at the top. You know what we're listening to. We got that new Hot Boy, Too Much, fresh off the presses, and this Crib Reaction. We the Twisted Tea Boys, and we about to get twisted.
Is Hot Boy your favorite Florida
I
man?
mean, he's my top, my top five up new Florida order rappers, new Florida rappers. You know, my favorite Florida rapper is the boss, Ricky Ross.
Yeah, but he's not new. He's older than dirt.
I mean, you know what? I found out I was old
Just
when
like his wings.
just freaking Wingstop. Nah, but I mean, hey, we got another page. It's called Tales from the Crib, dropping every Monday, 7:30 Central Time. Link gonna be in the bio, in the comments. It's gonna be everywhere. So click it, check us out, see what we're
And it'll
talking
pop
about.
up at the top.
Exactly. But like I said today, we got Too Much by Hot Boy. I'm not gonna tuck your ears off. We just gonna get with it.
I buy your respect, will get you gone by it.
Man, free my boy, Hot Boy, man. He innocent.
He's back in jail?
Yeah, he turned himself in.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
But then, like, I seen he had a lawyer that said he just beat a case. But it could have been a different case. But he just beat it today.
Got too many cases.
That's how it be.
When you got a face tat, it comes with cases.
I got when you got a neck tat, Gavin, don't mess with
you. I'm talking about pain, you can hear it in my song. Walk through the rain, I did that on my own. I roll with K, I'm just trying to make it home.
Just trying to make it
home. I buy here respect or get you gone by. I don't know these niggas must be nobodies. I don't need no motherfucking cosign. I get fly on my
little. Like, he had no soda in that cup.
You got what?
He had no soda in that cup. It's all liquor. Oh, so hard. Definitely added this to this.
You haven't heard it before?
This came out 2 months ago. Pause it. I'm telling you, when he said, "I popped that Adderall, I love the way it make you feel," I felt that. It's amazing.
You partying too much.
And see, when you have to crank these videos out and give it to these people and make sure everything at the tip.
Sometimes you gotta take a suppository.
Nah, but man, nah, but look at this cup. You see it, the big man right here with all the gold chains on. You see this cup? You know it's all.
Is that a
liquid.
hair hat?
That's dreads.
Oh, yeah, he has a hair hat.
A hair hat?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
A hat made out of hair.
I mean, hey, when you got
it looks like a little chair.
when you got dreads, you should. This way, you should never cut your hair off. You could have been like one of them Rastafarians.
I could have. I would have been so cool.
You'd have been like
I
Chris.
been,
Chris
I,
Hank.
I should have got the hot boy cut.
You could have been like Chris Hank.
Who?
Chris Hank? Is it Chris Hanks?
Who?
What's the
Chet
dude?
Hanks?
Chet Hanks. Chris Hanks.
How does he talk?
Play the song.
I got all these bitches, I don't know about them. I been wanting to quit, but I ain't throw the towel in. Now look at the gym, now I got $1 million deals. I want air ball, so I'm gonna hit them by the rim.
Hey.
I'm on Adderall, I fell in love with how I feel. Gotta keep the two, I fell in love with how I drill. Hot cut the fan on, it's not a fire drill.
Look like you're trying to be in this music video.
What is that? What is song? I'm
Hot Boy don't need no backup dancer.
He don't need nobody dancing on in the music videos.
It looks like you were trying to dance on him.
Listen, I don't got.
Hey yo,
you think my name P Diddy?
Do you want me to answer that? Because we know you got that. Oosh gosh goosh wash. That goosh gosh goosh wash.
Hey man, comment below what other videos y'all want us to react to. Because this goofy over here just sorry, he's so.
Oh, we talk about it in the podcast, Tales from the Crib, about all the P. Diddy allegations, all the pool boys. We cover it all.
Is Orlando Brown like your number one favorite celebrity right now?
He's hilarious. He's the antidote to Charleston White. We just got to get Orlando Brown in a room with Charleston White and he could take him down.
You just want everybody to fight.
I'm trying to bring back celebrity deathmatch. You could have A-list celebrity, B-list, C-list, D, all the way through Z, and have them go at it.
Oh, Lord. I don't know who's going to fight you.
What
now.
Level celebrity are you?
To be the ones all over you. If you
Whoa,
play.
Hey, yo. I didn't sign up for that.
Had to leave that little hoe in the real. You remember? I told all you niggas this my year, 25th. I'm out rapping these niggas like a kill.
Project Youngin.
That's a cool hoodie.
Which one?
The blue one.
I'm trying to get a nigga killed.
That one.
But the trap told me to chill.
Hey, hey man, come and blow, man. What's your favorite Hot Boy song?
What was that one you played like a million times?
Cardi, Offset.
Yeah, Offset. You almost made that your ringtone. Hey.
Hey. Hey. Pause it.
You know who Hot Boy is?
Who?
It's who Jay Crowder thinks he is.
Oh, God.
Jay Crowder thinks he's Hot Boy, but he ain't no Hot Boy.
Hey, man, how you feel? How you think all these gas station attendants feel like while all these rappers trying to do a music video?
They probably kick him a tip. Oh. Pause. I'm talking about money. You know, they probably say, like, hey, you let me shoot a video here. And don't call the cops. I'll slip you $500.
I don't know, but you remember that Boston Richie song we saw? They shut it down.
Oh, yeah, they did shut it down.
But, I mean, you never know. But, I mean, I give it to them. Like, on a scale of on the creativity, I love it. You know, they give you, they ain't really doing nothing, but they do a lot. Why stop her hair?
So we can have a better picture.
Oh. So, but on a scale of 1 to 10, what you giving this? A 10.
I'm gonna give 10. It.
Your vote has been set. It's a 10. Are we adding this to the playlist?
This gets a certified Crib Reactions perfect score.
Hey, we need stamp one of them it. Stamps.
Oh yeah, yeah. We need to get that where you do that and then like a logo pops up. We're doing
like
that.
Like getting like it's burnt in like.
Hit our Western Cash App. We can make it happen.
Exactly. And don't eat them fake burgers from Whopper because we
from Whopper
from Burger King because you know. We can taste it.
Oh, that you accidentally ate a vegetable burger?
Oh my God, yeah, they got me. I thought I got the deal with the Whopper. I thought it was
probably
gave
a
2 for 6.
They gave you the plant Whopper.
It was the impossible. Stuck in your intestines. Impossible burger. I tasted it. It tasted pretty impossible. I threw it away. It was impossible to finish.
It's not the first time it's happened to you. But let's finish this video and then, oh yeah, we'll let it ride out. I get fly on my lonely with no co-pilot.
Hey man, you already know, man. Once again, Free My Dog Hot Boy. You already know what's going on our playlist. What's the name of our playlist again?
TFTC Music Mix number 3. It's on the Tales from the Crib page. Check it out. It's got like 400 or 500 views. Our other earlier playlists got over 1K views on each of them. I think like 1.5K. So check those out. We listen to music like this.
Exactly. You know, we also do other type of music. So, you know, if you want us to play some R&B, some soca music, some reggaeton, some.
Dude, look at his subscribe picture. It looks like he has like two tigers or two giraffes on his head.
It's like a Shannon.
That's crazy.
It's like if Shannon Sharp had a kid and he lived in Florida. He looks like the Denver Broncos mascot.
Shannon's a national treasure. You never say a con word about Shannon.
Whatever. But you know what we do say? We say, once again, check out the main page. Tales from the Crib.
Man, this is a short video. I thought we'd been talking forever. We were only at 9 minutes.
Exactly.
These videos go by quick.
That's what she said.
Hey, we did this right when this video came out. So this is like as instant as it gets.
Better than grandma's apple pie.
You always have to take it to the wrong place. But we'll see you on the next reaction video.
In your face.